Karishma Tanna is set to play actress Madhuri Dixit in the forthcoming film Sanju. The Naagin 3 actress's lips are sealed but says she would love to essay the role of the Dil star in her biopic if it is ever made. While actor Ranbir Kapoor has been lauded by many for playing actor Sanjay Dutt in his forthcoming biopic Sanju, Karishma's role in the film is still being kept a secret. Asked if she is playing Madhuri Dixit in Sanju, Karishma told IANS, "I won't be able to say that, but I am playing an important role." She has a strong desire to play the dancing diva Madhuri Dixit though. "I love her, I wish to work with her, maybe even play her character in her biography. I would love it, not to play just a role in her biopic, I want to play Madhuri Dixit. I would love to work with good directors who can get acting out of me, and I would like to essay roles in films based on real life stories." Rajkumar Hirani directorial Sanju also stars Paresh Rawal, Manisha Koirala, Anushka Sharma, Sonam Kapoor Ahuja, Dia Mirza and Vicky Kaushal. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.